What did Matthias Schleiden discover cells? Matthias Schleiden discovered cells in 1838. He was a German botanist who proposed that all plant tissues were composed of cells. Schleiden's observation was significant in the development of the cell theory, which states that all living organisms are composed of cells. His work with cells played a crucial role in the advancement of modern biology and medicine.